Is that annoying error performing query popping up? Here's what it really means and how to kill it. Does this happen when messaging or browsing? Let me know in the comments below. First, force stop the app. On Android, you can hold the icon and go to App Info, then tap on force stop. Update your phone's web view. Google this for your specific device's version. Switch to Facebook Lite temporarily, often bypasses these database errors. For desktop, disable all browser extensions, especially ad blockers. Still seeing it? Screenshot the full error. The code reveals the true cause. Error gone? If this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.